Hey, good morning. I'm so thankful, you know, that we had a better rest yesterday. Because that last few days, you know, my dear sister, you know, that's protecting me. Wow, she was just not herself. And the last video that I made yesterday, you know, I said, wow, the story from Sister Anne. Do you know? Of course I woke up. Straight immediately, I think about my children. I think about, you know, the solutions. I think about why doesn't people get what's going on, you know? And why aren't they, you know? People just forgot how really to help people. So the people that say that they help people, you understand? That work in companies that they say they're taking care of our healthcare. But they, wow. They lost it. Do you know, before I open the window, I just looked out and look, I always look at the sky, I look, you know, how does the weather look today? Definitely. That's what I teach my children, you know, to look outside even when you go to bed. Just look outside, because hey, when you watch that screen the whole time, you know, we know 1 hour before you go to bed, they say, take a step off your screen. But hey, when you have children, you know, there are other creative ways. So you know what I do with baby Mikey, you know? I started to learn, you know, before he goes to bed, or when he wakes up, just look out your window, you know? Nature love. And what else you want to see, you know? Or just play in his room. Just not do it like I did it before. Hey, it's time to go to bed. Pick him up. You cuddle, and hop, jump into the... No. When a person, a human, you know, me, when I think about that, I not always go straight up to bed. When you go to your bed, you know? Wow. You know, do you want to know? You know, the words that we learn in our language, it's not only in Dutch, you know, it's also in English. So I'm also doing a study on that, you know, because I have always learned, you know, when I was working with companies, you know, how good it is to use your voice right, you know. And that's why, you know, I always knew how to work. That's why I worked hard, you know, for the Dutch companies. It weren't only Dutch. It was also, you know, United Nudists from, you know, Vanilla is Dutch. Let's start, Miss Atom is Dutch, you know. The company, yeah. I don't know if the concept is a Dutch founder. But, you know, we worked with Dutch owners. Three of them. Those owners. Wow. I remember, oh, yeah. They live in Oosterhout. Wow, they got a baby then. I remember we went to visit them with a team. Wow, that was so cute. Wow, that's a really way back. Wow. Oh yeah, remember? Yesterday, I don't know if it was recorded, but I thought, you know, the second company that I worked in, no, the office, yeah. That was already the fourth company actually, because I started on the market and, yeah, cafeteria, of course. But the shops, they were in my 20 age. No, 60. Miss Atom was when I was 16. And the company around, let me see, the company, yeah. Because I was also